Two dogs were rescued late this morning from a mobile home. It happened around 11:30. Fire crews responded to 5285 North 13th Street in Northern Terre Haute. Heavy smoke could be seen billowing from the home. Firefighters were able to rescue two family pets that were inside at the time of the fire. We're told the dogs are doing just fine. A cause of the fire is still under investigation.